Hello viewers, today I'll show you how to make a unique recipe called green gobi paneer using a beautiful green cauliflower called the Romanesco cauliflower, which I call the green gobi. This is the Romanesco cauliflower, which is found in Italy. It is a cross between a white cauliflower and a green broccoli. It is an extremely healthy vegetable full of vitamins and fiber and very tasty too. The other ingredients are some sliced red onions, one diced sweet red chili, some chopped ginger and garlic, one bay leaf, one dry red chili, a bit of mace, three green cardamoms, a stick of cinnamon, two cloves, and one teaspoon of cumin seeds. We will also need one teaspoon each of haldi, zeera, dhania, and red chili powder, 200 grams of tomato passata, and 300 grams of cubed paneer. Let's start by chopping our green gobi or the beautiful Romanesco cauliflower. Take off the stalk and discard it, and then divide the cauliflower up and chop it into mini florets, as I am doing here. This really is a green gobi, as you can see, and we should cook it more often because it's healthy and vegan. Pour some oil in a cooking pot. Give the pot a swirl. Then add the whole spices to the pot. And give them a stir. Then add the cumin seeds into the pot and let them sizzle for a while. Stir the pot and then add the chopped ginger and garlic into the pot and fry them with the whole spices. Now it's time to add the sliced red onions into the pot, and we need to fry the onions for at least 2 to 3 minutes. Add a bit of salt to draw out the moisture from the onions. The onions are coming along nicely now, and it's time to add the green gobi or the Romanesco cauliflower florets into the pot. Fry them with the onions. And then add the powdered spices into the pot. Blend the spices in with the Romanesco cauliflower and fry them together for at least 2 minutes before adding the paneer into the pot, followed by the red chilies. Stir everything together so that the spices are nicely blended with all the other ingredients. Add salt according to your taste and stir it in. Add a bit of water to deglaze the pot if the spices start to burn, and then give the pot a stir. Now it's time to add the tomato passata into the pot. Blend it in. And fry for another 2 minutes. Rinse out the tomato passata carton with water and add it to the pot. Give the pot a stir. Top up with more water if needed, so that the green gobi and the paneer cooks really well. Cover and cook on medium flame for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, take the lid off and check to see if the gobi is nice and tender. And it looks all cooked. Add 1 teaspoon of sugar into the pot and blend it in. And our delicious green gobi paneer curry is ready. Let's plate up this delicious, unique gobi paneer recipe. Serve this healthy and yummy green gobi paneer either with rice or chapatis. Romanesco cauliflower is not much used in India and I have no idea why. I thought that it is high time someone posted an Indian recipe using this beautiful vegetable. You saw it first here. Give it a try and enjoy it.